trying to eat, you know, that's a big thing, is like eating more.
Yeah.
Hydrating more, just getting rest, you know. And I sleep, dude, I sleep with your leg out. But my body, like, I don't know, everything that you like need that's good for the body was like it wasn't good for me, you know, it didn't have it down. You know, my food was bad, my sleep was bad, my rest was bad.
Yeah, but there was some shit going on before.
My body didn't, you know, so now my body's like trying to relearn how to sleep again, you know, trying to reprogram everything.
That's crazy. Maybe it was something going on before you started everything.
Yeah, probably. The biggest thing is like kratom stuff, probably. It's like you're a whole different person trying to relearn how to live without like reaching for something, you know. This is that good stuff.
The phone call up to mention that we sparking up. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. You don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I will leave a light on.
Feel that one right here? Mm-hmm. That's once again.
You can see it.
Yeah.
Okay, I feel it. Sometimes I can.
I made that little video of it the other day with you. I was working on your back.
Oh, yeah.
So, it's like with you, but, you know, I work on you and having a lot of I'm working on over here and also you can do this over here. You know?
Yes.
I like that breath of those feedback.
Earlier, just when you were doing it a few minutes ago.
Oh, you felt it in your abs?
Yep.
Like releasing in your abs?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Right up in
there. Mm-hmm. Yep, right through there. That's good, yeah. That's good that you feel that, you know, listen to that, be aware of that. Cause like,
hell yeah, shit. Well, we know we train you specifically on muscle parts, so like mm-hmm. when you do this shit, you can really feel them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you have no choice. And you can really feel like, damn, that's how fucking, like, the delt, like, how fucking tight that shit gets. You know what I'm saying? People don't ever fucking know that.
Yep, and I start digging in.
And then you think of it, and you start, I'm laying here thinking about it. I'm, like, thinking all about the fucking how round the delt is, how many fucking muscle fibers are up in there. I'm, like, no wonder why it fucking gets tight.
Right.
It's a bunch of, it's not a lot of room for that shit to go.
No.
So it's gonna, yeah, if you don't do this shit, loosen that shit up, issues. Like now, like if I go like over this, these couple weeks, my body really starts to feel it. And I can feel it.
The tension?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, you're building more too though.
Yes.
Too,
so like,
on top
I
of that,
feel mm-hmm. that shit. I'm like, I need to get my
the more muscle you build, the more you feel with your muscles, and the more you feel the pump, yeah. the more you feel the, you know, mind muscle. You have a bigger mind muscle connection, so then yeah, you're gonna feel everything from the way you move to the way you're tight.
Yes, like you could feel how tight. I'm like, nah, you used to get so tight, like you start getting neck pains and because all the fucking muscles bounding up together.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Then it's all joints.
I had a new client come in last week or week before, and he was Jay Cutler's right-hand man through his Olympia days.
Mm-hmm.
And he's like, man, I can get you hooked up. Jay, you go out to Vegas and work on all this stuff. And I don't know. Maybe.
Why not?
Because he said there's a bunch of other people out there, too. Oh, sir. But he's giving up that voice. So I'm like, all right.
So they're tapped in on motherfuckers who need body work. That's all they do.
Dude, those guys are getting paid like $300 an hour out there to do this stuff.
I can't believe it. That's why when I was out there, when I went to go meet that psycho dude, he told me, think people don't have money to pay for training now or something, but they don't have money for this. I said, motherfucker, he's like, he really broke some shit down to me. He broke down how much property is out there. He's like, there's nothing out here under $1 million. You think, man, maybe these motherfuckers got money? They got money. I said, damn. And they'll spend that shit. Mm-hmm. But they gotta have something to believe in. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Butter now.
Damn. Oh, that should feel good. You could just feel the blood rushing in there now.
Man, that shit hurts, but it should feel so goddamn good and stuff. Man, I could just feel how tight this shoulder is right now compared to this. I don't even feel like I got a shoulder over here.
Damn. Where'd it go, man?
Fuck. I think this side gets worse. Before I really started working out again, I was playing basketball one day. and I was chasing the ball down, and there was this fat dude trying to get it too, right?
Yeah.
So I got there quicker than he did, so he got there, he couldn't stop. So he hit the shoulder.
Oh, for real?
And I heard everything just like, and it just, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
And I never went to go to the doctor to see what happened.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But I couldn't use this side of my arm for a minute. Mm-hmm. I couldn't press. I couldn't do shit.
Oh, for real?
I don't know if you fucked up my collarbone or if muscles got fucked up. I don't know.
Yeah.
But ever since that shit, my pressing that shit overhead has never been the same.
Mm-hmm. Knocked it out of place. Yeah, I don't know.
Over time, over the years, I just got used to shit being like that.
Yeah. Body's weird, man.
I can feel that shit in the center.
Feel it in the center through here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Hear that shit?
Mm-hmm.
Shit cracking, popping.
Yep. Opening up.
Oh my god. Ooh. Holy fucking A.
Ah!
see the walls I'm facing, time I'm facing all my days.
Bust that shit up, I'm feeling this.
Every bit of fun that I could have, living in a moment, setting into motion all the other fear I can't go.
Fuck.
So they're not probably not stacked, right?
No.
So when you push down here, you know, it's not stacked on here,
yeah,
right?
No.
So then you're holding more of it here.
All that shit is up here, right?
It's like letting the energy flow through you into the pelvis, right?
Yeah.
Your belt, you're probably just holding everything here.
Right
there. So you have to learn how to push down, you know? Learn how to push down and, like, you know, feel that flow through, let energy go through. You know, and when your hip is out of place, it's... That's the thing about, like, overhead presses and stuff, you know?
Yes.
It's like, when you're pushing up, you want to push down.
Down, yeah.
Yep.
Lock everything down.
You want to push into the floor.
Jesus.
Because then we'll start lifting up from here, you know?
The whole weight
from
the here, pressure.
Rather from here, you know?
Yeah, the lower cage, I have the weight supported.
Yep.
You can't see the walls.
That's when you see someone do, like, an overhead press, they, like, shift under this, you know? They, like, shift to one side.
Yep. Because
they're lifting up, you know? They're not pushing down.
Damn. Hell yeah. That shit twinkled like you.
all in your front delt over here. Ooh. Over there is in your side delt.
Shit. That shit feels way better now.
Don't hurt as much, right? Not extremely painful. Sure, it still hurts a little bit, but...
better, but not like it was. I can talk through it before I had to scream through it.
I mean, it was crazy, I could kill it before you even started.
Wow.
And you got on there, I'm like, uh-oh. Not overthinking my life, not always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes. Not always stressing about money or losing my job, or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach. Alright, let's work on that back.
Oh, yes.
Let's get the.
My motherfucking abs are shaking right now.
Your abs are shaking?
Hell yeah, like a motherfucker.
I'm gonna get the Grim Reaper out right now. You're about to die, bud. But you'll be alright. I'm gonna kill you and bring you back to life.
Oh, do it dirty. Get it over fast. I'm about to say do it slow, but no. Do it quick, bud.
Same though, at the end of the day, back in the day they didn't have Novocaine and shit, you know, to work on the mouth, so. Here we go.
Alright. Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2. Heavy metal. That's what one of my friends called this. It's heavy metal work.
Yes, it is.
I like that. Heavy metal work.
That would make my hands hurt. I haven't been training like I used to either, so my grip strength is like...
Well, that shit, dude. My back is sizzling right now. Feel the pores open up.
Feel the oxygen flowing in there.
Hell yeah. Uh-huh. It's almost like it's hot.
Like it's hot, yeah. It's all that fresh blood.
Myself out. This way, you're in a crack, you know. It's like a weird place to be. I feel good, and I'm like, no. Because then I'm like, wait, you're not healthy, bro. Because then I start feeling good, and then I start pushing myself, you know.
Then how do you feel after?
So I got to be careful still, you know.
How do you feel after you do that?
By pushing myself?
Yeah.
I mean, this morning I actually ran. I pushed myself in 3 months, you know. I mean, I felt pretty good, dude. Like, it made me feel good to be able to, like, push myself a little bit, you know, but I still have to be careful, like.
Yeah, you do. Like, I don't mean, just go jump out the window.
Because my heart is still doing weird shit. The heartbeat's down, blood pressure's down, but it's still doing, like, lots of palpations and stuff. And, like, get it.
So your shit's just beat a little different, right?
Mm-hmm. It's got a different rhythm to it, you know? I stress it out, dude, you know? Like, imagine, like, imagine just giving a plant like Miracle-Gro, you know, no water, no sunlight, nothing. It's gonna shrivel up and like look like it's, you know, like that's where my heart was probably at, dude. I was just giving it a bunch of, you know, Miracle-Gro, dude, you know, no real food, not enough real food, not, you know, not enough real good nutrients. And so now I'm like, I have to come back, I have to heal it, man, you know.
Start all over with the good stuff.
I wasn't doing any cardio.
That's probably what you need to start doing.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
just light cardio.
Yeah.
Just, you know, like I said,
light jogs.
Run a lot. But.
Just getting on the bike or the Stairmaster or whatever. Mm-hmm. No.
Especially since it's wintertime coming around too.
Yeah, you gotta
keep. It's like even more important that
you gotta keep your heart healthy. I do my cardio 5 days a week.
Yeah. I used to do cardio before every workout, man. And then, like, I don't know, man. Just.
Motivations and shit change. You start feeling different, so I understand it. You start doing it a little bit more at a time. See if that helps. You might be right back where you need to be.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I tried the Stairmaster like 2 months ago, probably. I couldn't even do 2 minutes on it, dude.
That's all right.
I was dying, dude. I was like,
but that's good for your heart.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, then today was definitely a big day, so. I'm also fighting diabetes right now.
Okay.
So, I got my insulin resistance is not very good.
You gotta change everything.
So, exercise, you know, I'm like.
Food-wise,
you gotta
be careful. Carbs and all that.
What does that do, man?
God. Shit.
You don't even, you know, it's like you don't even know it, you know? It's like until it hits you.
Yeah.
You're just kind of living your life, man.
I can't. My body's sensitive to like the carbs and shit like that.
Mm-hmm. It's oblivious to it, you know, and then it just fucking like, hits right in the face.
You get every spot, every time where I get all that tension.
Smile on your face, or kiss off the old age.
Sometimes the police come and do it for free.
Yeah.
While you're here, break into this car and that car and this car.
These are all my cars. Yeah, these are the street.
This whole street. The one with the laptop in it? Yeah, that's one of mine. All right, bud, here we go.
Awesome. Oh my God, I feel like a big slab of butter.